Chase! Watch the ball!
Oh.
kind of nice, but once you got close, you could see the dirt. And the kitchen was the griddle with two burners for the whole place. And so the first night, again, the pool was right. They hadn't got all the I don't know why I keep telling you this part of it. But the first night, there you go, hon! There you go! Gotta get out of that set. So the hotel had four tables in front of the bar. Eight tables the second night. 12 the third, 16 the fourth, 20 the fourth. So they were just kind of, so we were their guinea pigs apparently. But St. Croix, Atlanta down, or if you did American, you could have done Miami down or Charlotte down. It was a pretty easy flight. It was not that bad. And the beaches were great, and unlike other Virgin Islands, it was more country. So it wasn't built up. Like, Fredericksted only had, like, 4,000 or 5,000 people, and Christensen might have had 15,000, but it's like a 45-50 minute drive from one end of the island to the other. So it's like a big island, like a country, not like a Cancun Valley kind of really built up. It was really awesome. Snorkeling was good. We did some file a little bit messing together, don't we? And that was pretty cool. Lisa hated the little kayak in the park on the water, but I actually thought all that stuff was super cool. So, great trip. How about you guys?
I was here, what are you doing?
I was hearing that somebody talked to me once in UPS. The tax refund card is like the second Christmas for a lot of people. I guess that's right. So those guys are like $400. That's dinner, movies, and whatever it is to call.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
spiritual revelation of life for about 5 days.
Thank you. Good catch, Hud! Oh! That's such a good throw.
Thank you.
Nice job, hug! What are you driving? Come on, guys. Hustle! go, defense. Stay with it, White. Good hustle, hon.
Three, 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 three.
a good night. Good to see you guys.
Thank you. I just came at the halftime.
How are you?
Good. Hello. I'm worried I was going to miss it. I know, and I didn't have to be starving.